All right, here we're going to do a dot structure for water, H2O. So let's write that down, H2O. And what we want to find out first is how many valence electrons does water have? So I'm counting all the outer shell electrons, and I'll need my periodic table. Let's see, hydrogen's in group one, so it has one valence electron. But since there's two hydrogens, I need to multiply that by two. And then way over here, oxygen has six valence electrons. It's in group six, or 16. So it has six outer shell electrons. We add those there for a total of six plus two times one, eight. So we have eight total valence electrons to satisfy the octets of all the H's and O's with. We put the least electronegative one at the center. However, we always put hydrogen on the outside. So I'm just going to draw it and move it over here, give us some more room. H-O-H, assign two electrons to each bond. So we're going to bond it together with the covalent bond here. So I've used four of my eight, so I have four left. Then complete the octets on the outside atoms. We're talking here, because oxygen needs eight, hydrogen needs two, but it already has two. So I've completed the octets, and I've used up all my electrons here. So I think we're okay there. Let's go ahead and check and see if we have satisfied the outer shells. Everything's full. Oxygen has eight, hydrogen has two. This hydrogen also has two, and you don't need to draw that on a test or a quiz, but it is good to check. I've used two, four, six, eight electrons. That's all I had. Everything has an octet. We're okay, so we're done with water.